ever get that out of my head. So every time I see someone do an F-tilt with their cane, I'm just like, powerful kiss. I'm like,
what?
Darn it, give me.
Oh my god, that's glorious.
I wish I could find it, chat. If somebody has that, please post it in chat.
All right. Dan, Valentine's Day for Kane next year. You know what to do. Give him that fat lipstick right on his lips every time.
Yeah, take all the things you did to Edelus and give it to Orkane. Gosh, okay, we need to talk about this. Which Valentine skin is your least favorite?
Ooh.
I'm halfway between Edelus and Maid Apsa.
That's fair. I'd have to go with Edelus.
Yeah,
I'd have to go
with Edelus. The
Edelus
one hurt me. I was just like, oh no, why?
Like, I'm sorry, but that
that one hurt.
That one was a bit much.
Oh boy.
Maid Apsa is also pushing it, but I'll stand for weeb culture, I guess.
Yep. Oh boy. Okay, so we got Linger versus. I hate Rasters to just throw out a Swiftstream round one and die. I'm like, oh boy.
And we're seeing Zetterburn.
Yep.
We're seeing Zetterburn.
I can understand it because, okay, first of all, Rasters are kill percent. Or he's like 30% beyond kill. Okay, he's no longer at kill percent.
I don't know a single Raster player that likes this matchup because it is. There are just some times where you die at 40.
Yeah. He can now die right here.
Yep.
Freaking magnet hands on an up smash, dude. Uh-huh. That should not have hit. Oh, well. Let's see if Linger can get this back. Oh, man. What a fantastic parry. That's how you know he's played against so many Rasters. He just, like, knows, like, okay, when do Rasters like to throw this out?
Ooh. It's interesting to me, too, because Cake has not gone Zetterburn against Windows. I don't think he's ever done that before.
Yeah.
So, I'm sure many of you guys know, after G6, he wasn't feeling super confident in his Forest Burn, but
yep.
I don't know. He's a master of many. I'll say that.
Yeah, we'll actually call him a master of many.
Well.
I'm so happy you got punished for that, but I'm so sad that worked. Because so many Rasters don't think when they dash attack, and then Kick's just like, thunk.
Yeah.
They also don't think when they throw out a side B. He's dead.
He's dead. That stock just got deleted.
Kick looking bored.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like, man, if only I'd just gone Zetterburn. Could have just done Shine Up Smash.
Freaking round one pools. Right. Round two pools. Freaking pools, God.
Pools.
Why can't they just, like, buy me through pools already?
Yep.
Where's my top player privilege? No,
we talked
I'm
a
kidding.
Lot about TPP.
I'm kidding.
We
I'm
talked
kidding.
A lot about TPP yeah. the other day.
Cake is a pretty humble top player, though. I'm not trying to suggest that at all, because Cake is a very humble top player.
Yes. That's what I like about a lot of the Rivals top players.
Yeah, none of them really feel is super entitled.
Yes.
Except for Els, but we don't talk about him. He's not here anymore.
Don't even throw shade. They're all great.
They're all great.
Okay, Linger's starting to get something started, though. This is the one thing. Is he dead? Oh,
no,
I thought he was
dead. Not on hideout.
Yeah. This is one thing. I thought he was like going a lot more up than it looked like he originally was. I don't understand that recovery. Why do you just sniping off state? Whatever.
Ooh, the up smash? No.
Slightly too high percent.
Okay, yeah.
He's got to be so much more careful with those.
Yeah, he tried to do slipstream height there. I know he did, but...
But it was in parry.
Yep.
Go with the Matty Ice. Sorry, it's just the Matty Ice. We're not going to get around it. It's just the Matty Ice.
There was just a tweet of, like, one Japanese player. I forget his tag, but, like...
What?
He just tweeted in Japanese, and when translated, it spelled Matty Ice down special funny. that was just the tweet. It is glorious.
Oh my god.
It is pinned in raster cord, and God bless. It deserves it.
Reminds me of freaking, like, I was talking with Stellocean earlier about Apsa, and he's like, okay, a tip for all the Apsa mains. I tried it. It works. If you ever want to, like, you know, like, stuff someone's approach with an F-tilt, all you have to do is do the timing that you think about it, but then don't press the button. Instead, just go, and then you press it, and it works every time.
Yeah.
And it's so scary how much it works. Because every time Stell hits, he's like, and then he hits you, he's like, yeah, that was funny. And then he kills you. I'm like, darn it.
Yeah. Linger here is actually playing really well.
This is a good stage. It kind of gives him two avenues for approach.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not just, like, waiting for Cake.
I don't think he has jumps. No air dodge, no jumps.
Goodbye.
Oh, he landed. He landed. That's a rare slip up from Cake.
Yeah. Down smash. Okay, everybody and their mother knew that down smash was coming, dude.
What? Come on, dude. Oh, I was so ready for an up B there. I've seen too much blue play lately.
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, okay.
Yep.
Wow. That was
reverse hit dash attack into an up smash.
That was.
Can we talk about how silly that was?
I hate that. God. All right. Gets killed. No. No
wrong
forward
smash.
Attack. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. That you can't parry like that against Cake.
Yeah.
That's not something you can do. People should know that by now.
Yep.
Ooh.
I was about to say, as soon as he, like, there was, like, 2 points where he didn't get that stock off last stock, and I'm just like, nope, he's too high percent, and now you gotta